previously on Mayhem.
I took 2 fucking bricks from that nigga. That was that. Little bit of cash. That 10 bricks, he plays your motherfucking ass.
So you telling me you only got 2 bricks?
I got 2 bricks. Not even 2 bricks, man. A brick and some change, a little bit of fetty from the nigga, man.
Well, you owe me 2 fucking bricks then.
I gotta take care of mine. They need me out here. Fucking with you, I'll be either 6 feet in there or up in there doing 60.
60 in where?
In there, nigga.
In there?
Yeah.
Who the fuck ever did 60 in the county jail?
You know what I mean? Not necessarily there. I'm talking about prison period, nigga.
Bodies is dropping. And Bond's gun's the ones that's dropping.
Tone, I gave you 48 hours to give me the correct information. All you telling me is a Norky. That does nothing.
It can't be the both. It can't be the money and the violence. It got to be one or the other.
Fuck your husband. You keep saying, fuck
right,
that.
What's your feeling?
All right, well, stop saying that. Uh-huh. Listen, stop saying this shit. You here with me, you taking care of me.
Fuck Bonds, man. That nigga got pistols, nigga. I'm talking about big shit, nigga.
Oh, yeah?
Sticks, yappers, nigga, for real.
Playing games, man.
How my good brothers on South Park doing?
Man, we straight, bro. What the fuck is you doing here,
straight?
Though?
Straight, man. What's up? You're acting a little nervous. Why don't you get on the wall over here?
Man, I ain't getting on nothing. You know how I play.
It's over, bitch. That same bitch that been doing all this shit. That's what it's over. Every time we get in the sun, it's you with these bitches.
Business is business, fam. What you want me to do, bro?
Stop supplying before we get something else.
That sound like a demand and a threat.
It is what it is, bro.
Bro, you know this shit that started the war, right?
Man, fuck them old niggas, man. Them niggas know better than to come to third with that bullshit, man.
Man, you know we out here with the dumb shit, man.
She might got some shit in here Reek need to know about.
Really?
Hell yeah, shit. Fuck that, man. Can't trust her.
This week on Mayhem.
So you think you can make a positive idea?
I'm pretty sure.
Possibility, you may have his children inside.
Understand.
Alright, it's a double-sided window, so you don't have to worry about them seeing.
Understand.
Alright, go ahead and take a look. That gotta be him. Just take a second look. Just be on the safe side.
That's definitely not him.
Man, that's your shooter in there, man.
That's not him.
That's the guy that shot you in cold blood.
No, that's not him.
That gotta be the guy, man. Take a look at these pictures. This the guy that shot you.
No,
this is the guy you walk into the chicken shack right there.
That ain't him.
He left you for dead, man. Tell him to be quiet, man.
Nah, I don't know who that is, man.
That's the same guy with the hood, man.
That's not him. 2 different people.
Nah, no
it's
way.
2 different people. That's not him.
So you just gonna let him get away with that?
I can't help you on that case.
Alright. Get the fuck out of here.
Alright, man. Take care.
Alright, man. It's your funeral.
What you mean by that?
Because guys like that that miss the first time, they don't miss the second time.
Appreciate your advice. Take care.
I can't give this fucking baby, I can't, DJ, what the fuck you do? Oh my goodness. If it ain't Reek fucking baby, oh my goodness, what the fuck I'm gonna do? Damn, DJ.
Witness came in and made a positive ID.
Laughing. Came in and made the positive ID, pointed you right out.
Well, this is what we talking about again, bro. This is why you still got me in here. This fucking shooting. I ain't doing this shit, man.
He ID'd you, Reek. He ID'd you.
Man, I don't know who you had peeking in here, man, but he ain't ID me, man. I could bet my bottom dollar on that.
Came in, took a look at these pictures, pointed you right out.
Took a look at these pictures, pointed you right out. My lawyer said I'm good on this, but why haven't the digital forensic blown this up for me, man?
Come to find out, we didn't need all that. Just took a look, pointed you right out. Cop out right now, talk to the prosecutor, may get you about 10 years.
Hey, Walker, they do give y'all police drug tests, right? Because you want something right now. You think I'm copping out to this right here, I ain't got nothing to do with this shooting, bro.
Off that one ID, we're talking 25 years of life. Off that one ID, bro.
25 years for a shooting, I ain't do what we talking about, man. I ain't do this, bro. You got me here for nothing.
I don't have you here for nothing. You sitting here, you handcuffed to the chair. We got you on something.
Charge me and let me walk. What's up?
Whoa. You forgot we got that gun charge on you?
Gun charge? That's what's holding me here, this gun charge? I made bail on that, man. That's what bread for.
Oh, that's what bread for?
Yeah. I'm off that right now. I cross that bridge when I get to it. What you gonna do? Charge me or let me walk, Walker?
Reek, this investigation gonna remain open. So this monkey on your back right here, I suggest you don't leave the state of New Jersey. Because I will get you for this.
Don't leave the state of New Jersey, huh?
That's right.
So I guess that trip with Bob Marley outside of Jamaica, you smoke a blunt and go, huh?
Nah, I don't think so.
I'll get your country ass out of there, man. Let me get up out of here, bro.
Alright. Enjoy your paperwork up.
I enjoy that paperwork up, man. I'm a free man.
Right now.
They need to give you a raise for your countryness.
Where the fuck was niggas at when I needed a hand? I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck was niggas at when I'm moving them grams? I can't even tell you that. I tell you this, these niggas be talking, just running lips. My illas just pull up and park and rip. They roll up some weed and just spark and dip. That's all on my mama and them. My shooters be riding again. How you hiding again?
All right, baby sister, I'm gonna get at you, man. My people just walking too. I'm gonna holler racked up for a minute. All right? Love you.
Hey, what's up? Good,
babe.
Oh, shit. What's happening?
What's up with you?
This country ass shit. Don't worry about it now. What's going on with you, dog? You got a little
heavy lick for you. A
heavy one?
A heavy one.
Oh, you know I like them heavy shits. What's up, though?
Shit crazy.
Yeah?
You gonna like this one?
Nah, I always like your shit. You know the shit.
Word up. Yo, but I saw your sister.
Yeah, I just got the phone with her.
Nah, I think her man's hitting on her. She had some shades on all right here. This shit black.
Yo, don't play with me about my sister. You know I don't play with my fucking sister like that, yo.
Yeah, silly.
What you mean?
He like that too. Like
so you don't know.
He hit girls.
So wait, you don't know if it's a black guy now? Why the fuck you ain't like snatch the shades off or something, right?
You know your sister crazy. I ain't got time for none of that. You know he like that. He hitting on
female
niggas.
Man, that nigga ain't fucking stupid, bro. You know the fuck I am. Like, he ain't stupid.
You don't know. She probably ain't tell you.
Yo, I just got the phone with her. Like,
she probably don't want you to go all stupid.
Yo, this nigga put his hands on my motherfucking sister, I'm gonna kill that nigga, yo.
Tell you.
Where you just seen that?
On second?
Yo. Put that information on ice, yo. Alright?
Alright.
Yo.
No, it's terrible.
These niggas be lying again. Have me all dying again. Put the fire to your chin, then pull the fire pin. We won't have to mind them again. Nah, where the fuck were niggas at when I needed a hand? I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck were niggas at when I'm moving the bricks? I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck was niggas at when I'm going through works? I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck was niggas at when I'm putting it?
I was out there dying.
I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck were niggas at when I needed a hand? I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck was niggas at when I'm moving the bricks? I can't even tell you
niggas
that. Where the fuck was niggas
nothing
at when I go up to works? I can't even tell you that. Where the fuck was niggas at when I'm playing in work? Hey. I can't even tell you that. I ride no niggas now. Yeah. These niggas be hating and I ain't even mad at.
Nah.
Fuck my same niggas. I never switched up and niggas be mad at.
Nah.
Fucking these bitches. Cause they look like a model. I'm throwing a bag
for
at
what?
I don't pay the fuck. I pay to leave. I'm sending the cab.
Hey, nigga, what the fuck happened in front of the house?
That's Sony, motherfucker.
Where's Sony? Ooh.
The motherfucker that pressed us in the crib.
Tag him in the shack,
man, please. I thought I tagged that nigga in the shack, too. That wasn't him. I was just clapping anybody with a motherfucker Sony
right,
that looked
so,
like him.
So you got a good look.
Man, I got a good look at this motherfucker this time. He fucked up.
I seen his motherfucker face.
You seen his face?
Hell yeah, I seen that nigga face. Like, dumb nigga had no mask on.
You see him now today, right now, you know that's the nigga that came inside.
Guaranteed that's
house.
That motherfucking nigga.
For a fact,
I know that's him.
So what you gonna do, Reek?
Man, I'm gonna shave this motherfucking beard for him, man. Knock his shit off.
Thought that came to our shit. You tagged him, like, you positive,
listen.
You sure, Reek, that was him?
First of all, the nigga did what he did. He ran in our shit. That was violation one.
Exactly.
Now you just popping up. I'm not looking for this nigga.
Yeah.
You feel me? I thought I hit the right nigga.
Yeah.
I'm not looking for him.
So not only did you shoot the wrong nigga in the shack, like.
Yo, and that's what they was talking about in there. They know about the chicken shack.
How the fuck they find out about that?
They trying to bang me for the shack.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they ain't got nothing. They pulled these dumbass pictures out and shit. I'm looking
how
like, man,
they
I'm not
find
me.
Out?
Man, hey, people talk.
Did they clarify? Because you could have really tagged the nigga, you know?
Man, look, man, the nigga they talking about, he in the hospital.
So why you shooting at this nigga? You sure that was the nigga? Like, you positive? That
man,
was him.
I hit the wrong nigga in the shack. The nigga in front of the crib that pressed us?
Yeah.
That's who I supposed to
that
be.
That came inside. The nigga that came inside shit. You sure you tagged him?
Guaranteed I tagged him.
All
hey,
right,
you got your phone?
Oh,
you see your phone?
I lost it. It's probably in Tisa's car because we were chilling the other day, so.
So you just left your phone in Tisa's car?
I didn't mean to. Like, it had to slip in my pocketbook or it dropped. I don't know.
You country. So I'll take you to the barber shop so I can get this gel off me, man.
Rather get money now. Looking down on niggas acting funny now. Look at me with the face of a dummy now. Try to dap me up and what brought me down like. But that's all on my name. I do this for me and my gang. For a crib and a chain. Nigga, we play with them things. So money ain't never a thing. My kids need a pool. I need a Lex with a range. My shorty is counting my change. I want me a ghost. Parade my city for me. Ride around with my face on the floor. Rather do me, cause niggas ain't built for this shit. I swear that we live for this shit. This is real as it gets. Niggas ain't real to this shit. Niggas just felt through
it. Everything, same shit, Primo. Come on, like.
I have to tell you, he said, right, you never do it.
I'm doing
you fire, I fire you every day.
Fuck.
Now that's the last thing. That's it.
Come on, please.
You
fire.
No, that's it. That's it. Yeah.
This nigga, man.
I tell him, please. Jesus.
Go home.
You and your friend, go. You fire, go. Your friend, go. Tell you how.
Chill, puppy. We good. We good, bro.
Tell you how.
Chill.
Come on.
Yeah, go, bye.
Chill, puppy. That's
it. No, go, go.
I said the door.
You will complain after the door. That's it. Bye bye. Adios, amigo.
Primo just fired his stupid ass right in front of me, bro.
Fuck Primo, man. He fired me every day. He call me tomorrow when there's 100 cars pulling up in this bitch, man. That shit ain't funny, man. Yeah, this
that
nigga
shit
crazy,
funny as
bro.
Hell, bro. Talk about that tire shop shit.
He acting like that because it's payday. That's all that shit
man,
about.
Every day is payday for me. I told you stop playing with this tire shop. Take this walk with me, bro. Nah, man, this motherfucker got 10 niggas before me, man, trying to hop in the chair.
That don't make no fucking sense.
Nah, we're linked, though. Don't worry about the shit. I'ma hit you as soon as I get out, you heard? All right, nigga, stay safe.
Like, really, Reed? Like, really? Like, damn,
what
I got
you talking
to
about?
Do.
What?
And I gotta pick up my fucking daughter. All
right, we'll go get him, come back
I
and get me.
I can't do all that. I'm taking to your sister out. She keeping her overnight, Reed. I can't. I gotta go.
Yo, is it my fault this nigga got 10 motherfuckers
nigga,
in the chair?
I'm taking care of our daughter. Like, I gotta go get her. Like, all
right, you right. Fuck it, Gay, man. I had G come get me, man.
She
fuck
the Uber?
Yeah, man. All
right, well, yeah, I gotta go get her. I got to.
All right, well, get your country ass out of here.
I can't get no kids?
Man, all that fucking lip gloss. We ain't doing that.
Here,
you
then.
Got your kiss today.
Get the fuck out of here,
kick
then.
Rocks,
you
man.
Kick rocks.
A nigga up, but I've been down plenty. Knew it was coming, never had a single doubt in me.
Never had a single doubt.
I always had that extra round in me. Marathon, always had that extra mile in me.
Lit.
You know I'm on, I got that brown in me.
Brown, yeah.
Don't play a sport, but got the town with me. Pulled up in that four door, hit the fourth floor. Came with two hoes, left with four more. Sipping codeine, been a long night. Never check in, never long flight. All the sights on me gave a frostbite. Good kid said it's gonna be alright. You ain't wrong.
Who would you say you just hit me, yo? You say you got some new shit, yo.
Never.
Some fire shit.
Some flaming.
Some flaming shit, man.
Shit crazy,
man.
You know how that go.
What's up, bro?
What up, man?
Y'all like you, man.
Yeah, it was good. Yeah.
Ain't nothing, man. Get it out
there.
That's the bread in the book bag?
It's all, man.
So you outside with the bread in the book bag?
Yeah, I called you, bro.
Bro, you should be in somebody's house. Call me, let me know where you at. You can't be outside. The boys run down, they take the bread, then what?
Yeah, I feel you.
It's all there, though?
Yeah, it's all
there. I'm going to holler at you. This work coming. It's on its way, so when he hit me, I'm going to hit you.
All right, then.
You said it.
Oh, Lord, we in the finals. You know you there when you eye to eye with your idols. Treat your teammate like your family, not a rival.
It's real shit.
Well respected, I'm well connected like Fios. Hit a crowd yelling, boy, sky high, I'm trying to stay up. Niggas trying to block, but they just looking for a way up. Get these chicks a shot and all they want to do is lay up. But I don't get booed, niggas lose, try and play us, man. All that home court advantage shit ain't a factor. I done played in niggas' hoods and left out of there with no scratches. Be the first to tell you niggas ain't foul as the way they acting. They took brick, that shit broke me. Young Ginobili, I'm still playing with that fraction. Hold it down for my fraction. Swish after swish, a nigga can't miss. Strolling out the courtroom, see walking in my Stan Smiths. They had it, then they blew it in the clutch like they can't shift. I seen a few choke, you don't stay afloat, then you can't
Where that nigga at? Where that nigga at?
What?
Where your nigga at?
He's not here.
Where that nigga at?
He's not here.
Yo, listen, I seen racked up shorty. She told me you got a black fucking arm. Where your nigga at?
No.
Let me see your face.
What did you talk about?
Let me see your fucking face.
For what? I'm about to leave.
Yo. You got glasses on the fucking house.
Because I'm going outside.
Yo, I see your fucking eye.
Why?
Let me take the glasses off. This motherfucker. Let me
just nothing. No.
Open
this door.
Yo,
no.
I'm not
going
to open it.
No, what's... Yo, it has nothing to do with you. It has nothing to do with you.
Hey, yo,
it has nothing to do with you.
Fair.
Come on, hey, he's not here.
Yo, you can't see your fucking eye, didn't
they? No,
yo,
listen.
Yo, listen.
Why?
Fuck you, man. Why would you call?
Why? It has nothing to do with you.
You fucking fake.
I am fair.
So what? That don't mean shit. He's a fucking man.
It has nothing to do with you. Why you over here?
Yo, you motherfucking sister. I'm supposed to be over here. You crazy? Don't put your fucking head.
So what?
Yo, when I see that nigga, I'ma kill that motherfucker. Watch. Yo.
You always about to do
that. Hey, yo.
This had nothing to do with you.
Fuck. Yo. Man.
Yo, where the fuck this nigga at?
And you gonna take up for this nigga like a silly
I'm
motherfucker?
I'm not taking up for him, but
yo,
leave him alone.
Get your fucking eye, yo.
I deal with him.
Nah, don't worry about it. I'ma deal with you.
Come on.
I'ma deal with this.
You always gotta
hey,
do something crazy.
I'ma deal with
him.
Don't worry about it.
You gotta do something crazy. Come
fucking,
on.
Yo, you sound like a silly motherfucker. I'm letting you know that now. Silly ass nigga. I lost your fucking mind. When
he's
I see that nigga, I don't give a fuck between all of us. You my motherfucking sister.
That's why I didn't call you. Because look how you come over here.
Yo, listen.
That's why I ain't bothering you.
Don't even worry about it. Listen, don't even worry about
it.
When I see that nigga, I'm going to splatter all that. Know that.
Well, do what you gonna
I'm
going
to do what the fuck
do
I'm going to do.
You always doing something crazy.
Stupid ass.
Always doing something crazy.
If you a boss, you handle the boat. You let your man fish. Yes. In my ghetto, I'm the champ. I can okay them C's like I'm Westbrook and Durant. Low. Women with they pom-poms. Got them looking at me like I'm Curry on the sideline. You know you headed towards a Nikon. We don't know if they want to shoot you with 45s or a Nikon. Present day Len Bias with the brain of an Einstein. Try not to overdose off these stages and light shines. If you try and get them built.
Bonds, what up, nigga? Nah, this WAP.
Nah, this ain't my jack, nigga. It's Payphone. Now I'm calling checking up on you. I seen the lights in the rearview when I pulled off. Last time, make sure you good. You must be good, nigga. I'm talking to you. Well, no, I'm good. Now, if I need anything, I'll hit you. Y'all still got the same number. All right, be easy, bro. Stay up. One.
Man, fuck them old niggas down there, man.
But I told you, man, don't go down on your bullshit, bro.
You
don't
listen, bro. Man, them birds on the street, man, them niggas see me, they shooting. I see them, I'm shooting, man.
But that's dumb shit, man. I told you to go down and win. You supposed to make sure everything was good.
Bro, he seen a nigga and just started dumping. What you want me to do?
But that's dumb shit, bro. They ain't no making no money.
Bro, I didn't even know him, bro. I let go, bro.
All right, so how much money we gonna get now?
We always gonna get money.
Nah, now we gotta worry about the shit that's gonna come at us.
Man, we always gonna get money, man.
This shit coming back at us now.
Bro,
I'm about to go get some bad shit, yo. I'll be right back.
Hey, yo, bring me one back, bro. All
right, you got you.
But, yo, you doing some bullshit, bro. You need to get on your comm shit, bro.
All them niggas down there getting all the money, man.
Man, you can't get no money when you beeping, son.
Bro, do y'all should walk this nigga to the liquor store?
Nah, man, you can't even go to the bed, man. You can count on this bullshit. We gotta see their next move.
Man, we gonna watch them niggas, but y'all niggas keep your eyes open, because I'm always strapped.
Man, you need to keep your eyes open too, man, because anything can happen to you too.
Nigga, I'm ready for all that, nigga, man. You just focus on them niggas, man.
You gonna figure this shit out, man, as soon as you leave your eyes open.
Chill, man. That's why the fuck we up here.
Yo, is that one of them niggas right there, man?
That's that fat fuck.
Is you fucking sure, man?
Well, I'm 110% sure.
Yo, you sure?
Yo, I seen that nigga in Mario's with him one day, bro. Ship bags and caskets for that nigga.
Hey, hold on, I'm about to knock this nigga shit on.
Shit be real out here.
Say what?
Shit be real out here.
Shit get real out here. Juiced up with the stale out here. Empires getting built out here. Almost made a quarter mil out here. Bro one, so I sell out here. Out here. Do a lot, fuck a little out here. Moving like a nigga seal out here. It's no chill out here. All I see is De Niro. Slide through the dot and I link up with Hero. Nemo commas and zeros. Fresh off the lot, fuck them rentals. Keep something big in the trunk. Got it all so you can get what you want. 07 get dished in the blunt. I'm motivated.
Spend it. Hey, bro. Nigga S got in tomorrow, bro, to take care of that, bro. I'm tired of waiting, man.
And if the nigga don't bite, then what?
I'ma bust his ass, bro.
But man, you can't just do that like that. Made off a grown ass man. He know what he doing out here in these streets.
Bro, I was just using that to get to S, man.
But man, S know who you is. Give him some time. He gonna bite back. Nah, man.
Niggas gotta remember. Keep
man,
it
listen,
down
bro.
Too,
bro. Look, listen,
probably forgot his
that's
muscle.
My whole point. This not the 90s no more, bro. Nigga did 20 years. You trying to go back to jail like that? They waiting for you to do some shit like that.
I'll bust his ass.
Well,
no doubt.
That's different, but you know what I'm saying? You just gotta give the nigga some more time. Give him like a day, you know what I'm saying? Like, he probably, you know what I mean, looking at the situation like, damn, he trying to press me because he know who watching, the streets here, you home, you running down on niggas. You can't just, you know what I mean, just come out here just doing that type of shit because niggas will send you back to jail.
The nigga had a certain amount of time.
Man, listen.
The nigga had a certain amount of time.
Yeah, but you said till tomorrow, man. That's like, that ain't even 24 hours. Tomorrow's his
deadline. Tomorrow the nigga deadline.
Man, listen, man. Fuck what he talking about. You ain't trying to go back to jail, is you?
I understand all that, bro. Ain't nobody trying to go back to jail. You dig what I'm saying? I told that motherfucker the other day to make it quick. You dig what I'm saying? So by me making it to tomorrow, that's enough time, bro.
Yeah, man, but you don't ever know who he got on his back.
He done. Fuck that, man.
He done, nigga.
He getting his ass bust, bro. That's that. Tomorrow by 12 o'clock, he better have that.
If
man.
The nigga ain't getting shit from us, ain't nobody supplying nobody out in the streets but us. That's it.
Man. I guess I gotta get the lawyer money together then, huh?
Get it together. Fuck it.
You on some scary shit, nigga.
I ain't on no scary shit, man. Y'all about to make it hot.
Some motherfucking war report. Some nigga out here in the motherfucking streets, bro.
Nigga T.O., some other nigga came trying to get low on him, dumping at him.
Yeah.
Yeah, he sent some shots back, but he had to get low.
I'm gonna pay the nigga some surprise visit.
Yeah, what was up there earlier?
So what's the outcome of that shit?
I saw somebody.
Yeah, is it a motherfucking thing?
Come on, bro, I already told you, if a nigga violate, I'ma demonstrate. And that's what it was.
See that. With that being said, bro, since you already put the pressure on the nigga, I wanna keep the pressure on these niggas. Let's rush these niggas like 3 times a day. Let's rush these niggas, man. Rush on site, shoot on site. Don't give them niggas no time to come back and put nothing to none of us. Smell me, they already had to drop on original. We ain't trying to let that shit happen to us.
Yeah, but with that being said, this is what we was just talking about with Case the other day. About the money and violence shit don't mix.
That being said, you know what I mean, so this war shit going on right now, cause this motherfucking war out here. We gonna shut down shop down this motherfucker. That's gonna move shit right now.
Alright, that's cool, but and all that say we ain't making no money, what your man Reek gonna think about the situation?
Reek covered, you know what I mean? All he give a fuck about that motherfucking bread, bro. He ain't worried about nothing else but that motherfucking bread, that's it. And he covered.
Alright, it's whatever, you know, whatever, know what I mean? But in the same token, we not laying down for nobody.
Put pressure on these niggas, that's it. We gonna fall back for the money right now. Let's fall back with that.
Alright, say no more.
Listen, bro, these streets got ears. The streets know what's going on before you even hit the streets,
bro. Bro, fuck that. Tomorrow's the day, bro. Hey,
yo.
Hey,
yo.
Man, I need this shot. Hey, yo. All right, bro. So what, bro? That's enough. We talking too much. I'm out of here, man. I don't hear that bullshit, man.
What up?
We taking my shot.
There
you
go, man.
Hold on, left.
Mad as hell. What, you going to take the glass with you?
Yeah, I am.
You did it, man. That's why
he
mad.
Hey, man, I just want this nigga to stay out here on these streets, man. Y'all niggas don't know, son. I ain't on no scary shit.
Niggas
I'm just thinking about this fucking money.
Yeah, I understand that, bro.
He could get a nigga some more time. Come on, man.
I'm your big bro. You my little bro. I know what the fuck I'm doing, bro.
Bro,
you right. No doubt. No doubt. Church on Sunday, bro. Church on Sunday.
Gotta happen. All right. Stay safe, bro.
About the nigga Reek?
Yeah, that's Reek and shit, man. He trying to get his shit cut, but it's like 10 motherfuckers in front of him and shit.
Why, when he touched down?
He touched down today and shit. I mean,
say that.
Listen, bro, fuck that, man. Like, you ain't sick of this bullshit with this nigga Primo at this fucking tire shop yet, bro? Like, he lucky you my man, and I know what you gotta go through, and I know what you trying to accomplish on some real grown man shit, bro. It's not a whipped out on Primo, bro, doing some shit like that, bro. That shit embarrassing as hell, bro.
The thing about, bro, like, you gotta understand. In spite of all the shit I go through with Primo, the nigga held me down, bro. When I was going through my shit, he was there for me, like, you feel me?
I understand all that, but, bro, you gotta, there's gotta be a point in your life where you feel like, damn, working for this nigga, taking all this bullshit from this nigga, he doing this, kicking you out of tire shops. You don't get tired of that shit? Like, understand what you stand on morally, but that shit in a fucking way.
I mean, yeah, it is, but at the end of the day, that's my means of providing right now. But listen, fuck that. I don't know when I'm going back to that shop, because he ain't never been on it like this, you feel me?
So exactly. I you know, crazy.
And shit crazy, I got bills, bro. My lady wilding on me, my daughter, I got to pay for daycare, and shit not hitting, my piece is not hitting right now, man.
I'm saying, so what you going to do, like? What's up?
I need something. I ain't saying I need a pack, a brick. I'm not saying that, but I mean, like.
So what you need? I know you don't do the handout thing.
I never did the handout.
I can always give you some bread, like, but I know you don't do the handout thing, so.
I'm saying, like, you ain't got no minimum work a nigga could do, you feel me? Like, son.
All right, look. I'm about to go holler at my connect in a little while anyway and shit, you feel me? Pay him some bread. Get some more work and shit. So, I'm saying, what you wanna do, like, man? Cause we already in a jammed up situation. Like, I ain't bringing that work back to old girl house, bro. Cause of the last situation with her brother and shit. Man, I ain't trying to go through all that. That's hot boy shit.
Bro, I'm not holding no work. Man.
I got the duffel bag, I got the tape ready, I got extra clips, I got a big machete, I got the perfect plan, escape route to a T, combo to the safe, lead me to the G's, I'm fly with the teller, she gon' distract the guards, extra repellent case, they got some dogs, ski mask, y'all better fill up these bags.
Good, bro.
It's good, bro.
I see where the bread at.
Man, that's light.
That's something light, huh?
Something real light.
That's what it is. Anything good?
Anything always good, man. You ain't got to question me, man.
You right. What's up with your uncle, though?
Who, Phil?
Yeah.
What's up with him?
Nigga called me, yo, S, what's good, man? Let's meet up. I need to holler at you. We meet up. Nigga talking about, yo, I want my nephew out the game.
Ain't nobody worried about none of that shit. I told him when we had our conversation. I'm getting this money, man. You see where I'm standing at.
All right. That's what it is, though.
What's up with this next shipment, man?
Listen. I'ma have an answer for you by tomorrow afternoon.
You'll have an answer for me, man. I need that work, man.
Bro, I already know. You and 100 other niggas, man. I got you ASAP.
Alright, we'll say no more.
Alright? Get home safe, man.
Why wouldn't I?
You right. Hey, yo.
What's up?
Your sister still out in Texas?
Yeah, she's still out there.
Send her my love.
I got you. Your uncle's still doing alright in the Poconos, right?
You see them shots flying.
Shirley in the parking lot,
Big Shirley out.
Man, I was going to tear his ass up, man. As soon as you caught me, I was on it.
But you know who this motherfucker is, though, right?
Who?
It's the same motherfucker that pressed me.
How?
Because, man, motherfucking big, bruh. The motherfucker that pressed me had the mask on, big out. Same motherfucker, but he ain't had no mask this trip, you hear me?
So you seen the motherfucker?
Bro, I seen this motherfucker face, bruh.
Well, hold on. Then you tagged the motherfucker that pressed you on the chicken shack.
Man, I was on my bullshit with that chicken shack shit, bruh. Real rap, I was hitting any motherfucker with a motherfucking beard, bruh. This motherfucker just happened to say some shit this nigga said, and he looked at the light. Man, I tagged shit out that motherfucker, man. Real rap,
you shot the fuck out for real.
You don't even move like that, but that was the first time, like, you know what I mean? Shit happened, and then now I'm seeing a nigga that looked like him, so, I mean, I squeezed off a few in the nigga,
you
man.
You gotta dumb it down, bro. Like,
you already know
wild,
shit,
bro.
Yo, check this dumb shit out.
What's up?
Motherfucking Detective Walker, bro. You know this motherfucker?
Nah, I heard of him, though.
Bro, this motherfucker come crazy talking about some, yo, you the nigga that did the chicken shack shooting and all this dumb shit.
Oh, so
bro, he tried to give me the bite of the body, boy. He was for real about his shit, you hear me? That nigga tried to give me the bite of the body and I wasn't beat, bro. You know
yeah,
I'm picking
my
feet.
Coming like that?
Yeah, he was coming crazy. They held me for the 48, bro. That's why I was sitting there on some dumb shit.
You know, think about all that. I'm thinking it's just some Ewing County shit. You know how they play.
Yeah, bro. Like, Mac made the bond. Like, the lawyer told me, like, you good. Like, we just waiting for them to process the shit. But he acting like he had a motherfucking ID witness and all this shit. And if he did, motherfucker didn't ID me because shit, nigga, I'm here right now. Like, fuck. That's some extra shit. I don't know, man.
Man, everything getting crazy out this motherfucker. Yeah. What's fucking when I went to go see the nigga S and shit earlier after we had got off the phone? I told you I was gonna go handle that.
Yeah.
I go to see the nigga and shit. I give him bread or whatever.
this motherfucker talking about something. I gotta wait till tomorrow to get some new work, afternoon. He gotta holler at this man, this and that. All this goofy shit. Then he tells me, motherfucking Phil, go see him and shit, and tell him he want me out the game, and he coming to him as a man. All this goofy shit. Like, I'm like, bro, I'm a grown ass man. Like, I'm out here getting this money. He trying to.
Oh, what the fuck is Phil going to see him talking about some you out
the game? That's what I'm wondering. Like, what the fuck is going on? Like,
I told him this man. See, like, what your uncle talk about?
Who?
Your uncle.
He said that shit about out the game, but I ain't even know he was motherfucking knew I was fucking with S.
Yo.
How the fuck he know I was fucking with S?
Listen, if these two motherfuckers start bumping heads, bro, shit gonna get real wrecky out here.
Bro, who the fuck told that man I was getting to work for S?
Bro, you know Phil know everything, bro. Like, the nigga was in there for 20, motherfucker. Like, everything is a pipeline toward it, all the information, bro. He know what's what. Like, ain't take a rocket science to know that you get work from somewhere.
Man, he asked some type of way, talking about your uncle came to see me, he acting here, me and him, is we still doing business, so, we still good? Like,
in other words, you think S trying to downplay the situation, like he don't want to give you the work because of your uncle.
That's how he was coming. It ain't that I don't think he want to give you the work, I'm just saying, that's how he was saying it. He was asking me, like, is me and him still good, or was I going to listen to my uncle? I'm like, bro, I'm grown, like.
I'm going to hit S tomorrow, man, and see what's up. That shit sound crazy.
This the nigga Mac right here and shit. Nigga at the door and shit.
I don't give a fuck about him seeing my face. He see me come to me, he gonna die. You know what I always got. What I'm always keep. You feel me? So fuck that nigga at the end of the day.
I gotta beat this nigga Rico before he get home. Just know that my loyalty lies to you, and all it's right. Gonna be war now.
So
I know.
About to leave?
I know Rick. I know you. Okay. So I know he's gonna come. Like,
so if the war come, it come. I don't give a fuck. But you ain't leaving yet.
All right. What you mean?
I need you to suck this dick before you leave.
All right, got you.
That's my baby.
Yo, yo.
Here.
What's good, my boy? I can't call it looking home, my nigga.
I'm looking for that thing, man.
I'm ready.
Word up.
Mini vacation for you, boy, huh?
That shit won't buy nothing. I was up in that bitch with my motherfucking feet picked up, dude.
I see, man. See, you got your line up. I know you was in that bitch woofing.
I was in that barbershop all fucking day, man. Motherfucking, man.
What y'all niggas getting into, though?
Shit, man. You know, shit, man. Right,
just building.
Talk some other shit, man. Madoff, bro. Madoff tossed this on my lap, bro. I ain't got no strap, man.
Can't leave,
bro.
Y'all already know how it is, bro.
Yeah, shit regular, though, man. I'm about to take my motherfucking ass home, bro. See what's up with wifey, man.
To be honest, I don't even think that's a good idea.
What you talking about?
What I'm talking about is your wifey left her phone in my car.
Yeah, nah, she told me that shit might be in your whip and shit. She told me that.
Yeah, but some information I seen in that motherfucker.
Some information?
Yeah.
She had a passport on shit?
That shit was open. Like, you would think she would. That shit was open.
What information you talking about? Yeah, what was in the phone?
I mean, I got some shit.
Matter of fact, where's the phone?
Tisha still got the phone.
How the fuck Tisha got the phone?
Tisha still got the phone, but describe the person that you said press you and all that.
Bro, light skinned motherfucker with a sunny, bro. Man, what the fuck you shooting him for?
I look like a light skinned motherfucker with a sunny to me, right?
This was on phone?
That was on phone, nigga. I'm taking a picture of her phone. Scroll over to the next
bro,
one.
Bro, where the phone at?
Tisha got the phone, bro. It was hella messages in that motherfucker.
Yo, nigga, this that motherfucker, bro.
Yo, some real shit. I'm lying as he does up, bro. I'm sure she the one that pressed you.
So that's what was in the messages.
I helped you get involved, bro. If it ain't you, they talking about some, yo, I'ma go get this nigga and this and that and all this Usher shit that's going on.
I told you, motherfucker. Not right now, bro. You can't trust these motherfucking bitches, bro. Okay, man, not right now, bro. You see what's in this motherfucking bitch phone?
That bitch launch you up. I see what's in the phone. I told
man,
you,
man, she ain't worked me, bro. I'm not beat, bro. But what the fuck is this
fucking evidence is in her phone? That's clearly
like, you sure this is a picture of her phone? Like, not no Instagram shit?
That's the same picture, bro. Tisha still got the phone. Man, get that fucking phone Jesus from Tisha, man.
Phone. Get the phone from Tisha. Yo, she got hella pictures of this nigga on motherfucking phone. Bro, you post that broke the phone. Like, right. Fuck you taking pictures for?
Because I didn't want Tisha to be like, yo, you keep going to her phone and this and that. I'm like,
nah, this is that motherfucker, bro.
Get
that
phone back. Let me get some information a little bit. A little something to get back to Reek with.
Man, fuck all that. What the fuck you gonna do? Man, I'm gonna knock her motherfucking shit off. What the fuck you mean? What the fuck I'm gonna do?
Bro. That's not real talking,
man. I don't want to hear that ain't no motherfucker.
Man, listen, bro. Man, just got off the jam. They trying to put this motherfucking chicken check shit on you, bro. The fuck is you talking about, bro?
I don't give a fuck about
none of that. Bro, if she did this shit, if she locked this shit up, you know now.
Bro, my motherfucking daughter was in there, nigga. What the fuck you mean I know now? Man, I know I'm going to knock her shit the fuck off.
You can't do that, bro. Man, calm your ass down, man. Calm down. You know now. She don't know you know. Work the situation. You got to think smart, bro. You already jammed up, you already cased up, she know all this, right, bro. Now, I know,
bro. You understand this motherfucker was in my motherfucking crib, bro?
I know how you feel, bro.
He was in my fucking crib, strapped out my motherfucking daughter there, bro. All
right, well, man, listen. Be the knucklehead and go out there and do some dumb shit right away, bro.
Motherfucker, yo. I'm gonna kill her and that motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. What y'all man, talking about,
bro? Whatever you gonna do, make sure you cards right. Put your daughter in a better situation before you do anything.
Make sure you know what the fuck you doing, bro. Like, you know what she don't know that you know.
Right, right.
Facts. But bro, y'all sitting here
so
talking about
that situation to your advantage, man.
That bitch gotta die.
Don't get hot headed.
She
about
gotta
it.
Die,
you
bro.
Damn right she gotta motherfucking die, but don't do it hot headed. Get your motherfucking thoughts together and.
My thoughts is knock this bitch business, shit bro. Off, bro. My daughter ain't even home. I'm about to go home and kill this bitch, bro. And I catch up to this motherfucker later. Like, man, that's listen. How I'm feeling.
I know how you feel. You know, I ain't even trying to stop you from doing it. I'm just saying do it smart. That's it.
Bro, you know
I ain't telling you not to do the shit. Just do the shit smart. That's all.
You know they on you. You just came home and everything. Just think it through. Think this shit through until you get your shit.
Yourself, bro.
Man, maneuver the shit. I told you don't trust that bitch, bro. I've been told you, bro, from the whole beginning of the situation, bro. These bitches are working on you, bro. Like, I understand that's wifey or whatever, but bro. Man, listen, bro.
I don't talk, bro.
Man, I know it's a bad situation. Come on with this information.
I'm out, man. I'm going home, bro.
Hey, bro, don't do nothing crazy, bro.
Alright, hey.
Alright, bro. Be safe, bro. How about you? You think I should have told that nigga?
Man, look, bro, like, why the fuck not?
Right. If Tisha locked your ass up, you would want somebody to tell you?
Man, I would want to go, nigga. Floating with the fish.
Man, listen, bro. Time to tell this nigga, man.
What you know about me? What you know?